Amish workers. I can't do that. My cooking skills aren't for shit. But I can draw the rings of Saturn, and I'm working on my novel. And I think that's better. We also learned that 3,000 years ago, King Tut's grandfather, Amenhotep III, became king when he was just 12. And his son, Amenhotep IV, changed the world. He moved the capital city, and he eliminated pantheism and personal gods, and taught of oneness with creation. My stepmom Jane told me she made a laser when she was 12. I think 12-year-olds can do a lot. Mommy and Daddy always tell me I can do anything. I wasn't confident until recently, though. I like being me now. I don't think I always did like being me.